Very good investment for reptiles that don't recognize moving water is a big or little dripper. Or you can make your own out of a gallon or half jug by poking a hole in the bottom with a needle or pin. I also